Okay, Utsume thing. Have to now realize like, yeah, Utsume has to think, thing. Okay, yeah, but don't have shield that time.
Yeah, the shield has but, actually quite long cooldowns.
So yeah.
Once he.
But now Utsume, yeah.
Gets the shield out, Utsume can up the auto shield. But maybe he's got an up the auto shield too.
Yeah, but if you think about it, now Utsume has to be thinking, if I build a shield in the wrong time, I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm high percent, definitely.
Yeah.
And then Fairy can just switch to Smash Art too.
I think you should have hidden that like that special fact later.
That looked like a missing trick. Maybe he wanted that wave bounce.
Wave bounce or that probably just a Beavers. Yeah.
Or maybe he just had some.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be little.
And yeah, and there's nothing. Yeah, there's nothing. Probably air dodge up, but shield. Oh, nice. Using the platform to make it safe.
Wow. Getting under him and just up being.
Yeah.
He's really using it like.
But I still have to expect that, like, knowing that, okay, he can chill out and probably like do a lot of damage, I'm still going for it. Okay, this time switching to
like
jump.
He's challenging Fairy Shield to be able to hit the switch so quickly.
Yeah.
He's waiting for it. If it hit, maybe the shield dart would have run out before the last hit. But...
yeah. But it does... I know, like, what's your Buster... Buster gets increased the damage you take, but does it increase the damage you take on shield as well? We'll see that.
I don't think so. It only increases your damage, so it changes, it upgrades your frame data, but doesn't do anything with your opponent's frame data, I think.
Oh. Nice shield, Buster, to get. Look, he took more damage from that.
Although it's surprisingly even.
Yeah. Nice use of what's it called? Side B just to pressure him, or combos from speed.
Oh, he missed the punish. Yeah.
But to be fair, that's a really hard move to punish because you just have to read where your opponent will go. It's not you can punch a move.
That's a ton of damage.
And also side B on Buster takes even my damage. I don't know that Abby. Yeah. Two anime swordsman fighting, and it's just me.
Every seal is probably looks like he's just waiting to get hit by FB so he can change his.
That's why. He's probably keeping it so that he can just get like an easy back throw.
Oh,
with.
That was nice.
Yeah, that's it.
He had jump.
Oh, of course,
high. Super had a jump.
It's still
okay,
mother...
but this is gonna kill if it hits.
Oh no! Yeah.
Amazing this kill. The recovery. And he down tilts and avoids the.
But I know between one of jump or speed, one of them decreases your like knockback resistance, right?
Just a roll, nice. Smash, reach the jump.
Yeah. But is it jump or shield? Down that decreases your weight. Yeah, there's one apart from smash.
Yeah. No, I don't know if jump.
Oh, he misses it. Yeah.
Not sure. If
I just know one makes you easier to kill.
Damage, the knockback you take, but jump definitely decreases your weight.
Yeah.
I guess you could go on the map with those platforms that if you stand on them, you go down.
Yeah.
And you can
have despite,
to compare weight. This way, but it's like
nice.
Go back. Gets away with it though.
Like, Utsume right now isn't. Like, once he does a B, he just runs. With a nest, like, nice up there, the shield.
Yeah. Oh,
that was really smart. Yeah, that was really smart from Fairy Seal, but. Side B gets. Oh! He gets both of them, but doesn't do much damage, of course, with shield. F smash, yep. It just worked. Somehow it just worked. Like, do the cross dash to up B? Probably just punishing what phase he couldn't do really fast.
Utsume with his amazing adapt.
Yeah, Utsume adapted really well.
He can't use cross slash against Shaw because he was out of it. Well, Utsume still did it. I think maybe on higher percentages it works that way. That he's got actually enough hit stun even with Smash Art that you can't get countered just like by hitting it. But on zero, it very well might just be you hit and you get hit.
Best of 5 is round 3. I thought best of 5 was quarterfinals. Because Chang Na, okay, now wins.
Yeah, this match is best of 3 too.
Okay, then that means next match is best of 5 between. Right now it's 1-0 for Utsume. He tried to grab. I don't know why he went to smash that. Probably a misinput because.
Maybe you could kill with a smash move, but oh, that was great. If it actually connected, it could be the stuff.
Yeah. Shield, nice.
Utsume doesn't give a crap, he just keeps on attacking.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you're heavy, you're not going too far. Well, I guess you're close to me then.
Yeah, to make sense, technically it does make sense since you can't really move that far. Utsume can just like spam mother up B, then side B, or side B, then up B. Oh.
Utsume with amazing awareness.
Yeah. Nice, quick. Yeah. I guess that's why he chose this stage, because you can kill really early even with the speed art. Oh, double. Up B. I mean up air. The percent's looking even, but the stocks aren't.
Yeah.
White smash.
Ooh, he gets a taxi.
Oh. Maybe he was trying to like fall off the cross flash.
Oh my god.
Because I saw he switched
going in on the shield arc. He doesn't respect
I think it's more of like Ferrisil isn't choosing a fast enough option after like getting shield attacked once. Yeah. Now playing it slow, go for the up smash.
Oh, nice back here. He's got really good range. Follow up.
Yeah, fair. Oh, looking for like probably a rollback grab. Maybe a grab there.
Oh, wrong side. I think the wrong way.
Yeah. Oh, he ties the pass.
Getting clipped in places he doesn't expect. That's cool. He's trying to slow down.
Oh, now shield. Oh,
but the jump
finally jumps out of it.
Yeah. Good one. Patient play. He's looking for those anti-airs.
Now with this. Oh, trying to
that
him.
So close.
Yeah. That's next dash attack will kill.
Oh,
back through. Yeah, and now Utsume is in a really bad spot.
Nice spot here.
Oh, going for the air guard and then Happy. Yeah,
nice.
Asun.
He almost lost the edge guard when he went this far, that far, but
yeah.
He went back Happy. And he's back in the blast.
now.
It's 1-1.
It's much closer than I expected initially. Basically, he's making use of the giant hitboxes, shock house. They're even bigger than Cloud.
Yeah, this is more like, I feel like it's going to, like, for example, Fairy Seal just getting really good, like, adapting to how, what Utsume is using against Shilat, because, like, at first it was Utsume doing, like, a B, then Shilat, then side B, because Fairy Seal did a really slow option. So there we saw that, okay, this time he jumped so that he couldn't get side B. Since jump frames are T-squat. All jump frames are squeeze squat, so you have a fast enough option, then you can just nair. So the winner faces Noodle in the semi-final, well, technically finals, winner's finals.
Okay. And now we go to final destination. No problem.
I know that what's it called, Clouds like Battlefield and like having platforms, but don't know why Utsume chose this stage. Or does this, does Shark get a better option from option?
Let's see what he does. He did use the platform to make his happy safer.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly, because now Abby becomes really safe on like the middle.
But he also stopped using it as much.
Yeah.
He's looking for the reverse hit move.
Yeah, but first he's reading the air dodges.
Ooh,
nice jump up. He didn't get, yeah, and then he didn't get enough time to go to shield that.
Buster. Nice grab.
Yeah. Didn't get a conversion, but.
Oh.
A B? Yeah, he could have, he go for a grab instead of that. Yeah, I don't know what that grab could have gone for an Abi there. Nice Abi. Looks like I wasn't expecting him to come from above ledge.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's massive advantage right now. He's got only 60%. So I think
once you get to, yeah, getting a disadvantage against Fairy Seal, against a Cloud is really. Ooh, nice. Punishing the jump this time. Yeah.
He looks for another one, and another one.
Probably could go for... Right now, back here on ledge should kill. Or up smash even.
Looks for like...
Oh!
Random killers. Okay.
Probably going to use...
He now has to wait for the...
Yeah. You should have just, yeah, that's good, smart, but limit's about to end, and you can't use limit. Because at that point, your limit is kind of useless with shield.
Yeah.
So even though, yeah, it still does damage, but it'll be a waste, kind of a waste of limit. So you have to remember to camp shield while remembering that your limit is going down slowly. Oh. Nice high gravity, doesn't get killed. Nice, rolls back, doesn't get punished, and back here.
Smash
now it's,
backing.
Yeah, one stock advantage for Fairy Seal.
Oh, that was a good chance.
Yeah.
Slow.
Yeah. Smash, going for, yeah, going for a really early kill. Oh, nice grab. Yeah. Now I think more of side B on shield is not safe against shield. Well, side B on. Oh, nice on that. Clips RB. Good recovery. Yeah. Right now, Utsume should honestly just start limit camping. Because at this point, I don't think he has a really good choice.
Yeah, this looks like a terrible
match. Ooh, nice down there!
Damn! That was some sauce.
That covered a lot of options that Utsume had.